A lot's been made of Jurgen Klinsmann's recent comments that it's unrealistic for the USA to win the World Cup. But he wants to win in this World Cup, and so do those 23 guys that you see behind me. They are definitely here to win. Now, Jurgen Klinsmann was previously the coach of the 2006 German World Cup squad, who had very high expectations to win the World Cup. But even though it's a different situation now for the USA heading into this World Cup, for him, it's all the exact same thing.
Well, you come in with the same, definitely with the same drive, the same energy and the ambition to do well, you know, and we want to do really well. This is step one, and that's why we worked more than 4 weeks now in preparation to time it the right way, to give the players all the confidence that they need in order to beat Ghana tomorrow. And then comes Portugal, and then comes Germany, and then we'll see. You know, they want to take it one at a time. So you want to go far. That's definitely our goal. So I booked my flight after the final.
Before we get to the final, you have to take it one game at a time, just like we heard Klinsmann say. First up for the USA is Ghana. That is on Monday. Now, this is a team that the USA lost to in the previous two World Cups. A lot of fans out there are calling this the revenge match, but for Clint Dempsey, it's not quite that.
Yeah, I mean, Ghana's a good team. They've done well in the past two World Cups. But at the same time, every time you come to the World Cup, it's always, a fresh slate. I think that we play to the best of our ability, that we have the quality that we can go far in this tournament, and that's what we focus on.
Now, this is exactly where the USA will be playing their opening match against Ghana, on this exact pitch right here. Now, the pitch is actually in very, very good condition, and that's despite the fact that there has been some serious rain here in Natal. But there should be no worries about that whatsoever.